again, this will be interesting. It means that we need to build some more infrastructure. So we need some more investments in the networks. And again, the question will be raised, who will pay for the investments? So that's why I was saying that there is a conflict between the telecom world and the internet world.